Probably the first bite right here. It's like a pound and a half, maybe 1 pound small trout for dinner. Another one on orange power bait, a little bigger. We got about 2.5 pounds, a little bit bigger than the first one. Okay, you get the drag loose. Recording. You got another bite right there.
They are. I know they can.
They're all over. They have a lot of good size fish. The one in green power bait. barbecue. No. Oh, door.
Sure. My lord's back out there.
Oh, yeah. So, really
it's over.
The third one. Okay, let's put some bait and try another one right here. Orange bait. There's a green color in the other one. Let's try this one. We go there biting the orange one more than the green one, so try another orange one. fourth one. Power bait again. All right, so far I got a limit of 4 trout, and I'm ready to go home and clean and cook the trout. So. Right there. Four trout in about 35-40 minutes.
Right there. I hope they start working big time.
Yes, it was a bit of a lull, but now people are pulling in some more. So I guess on mini jigs, probably. Yeah. At least that seems like what people have been doing.
Time to head back home.